What's up, guys? Welcome to Woodness Goodness. If you haven't checked my first video, be sure to check it. It was a TV console that I made last week, or maybe 2 weeks ago. Today, we're going to make a really simple project. Everyone likes succulents. I love succulents. I don't know how to keep them alive, but so today, we are going to make a little succulent holder, but we're going to stick it with some magnets so it can stick on the fridge. We're going to make it look kind of an octagonal or kind of modern design. We're going to cut some edges off, and it's all going to be off a scrap piece of wood. All you need is a 4x4 scrap piece of wood or similar. You can even glue some 2x4s together to make a similar size item. But we're just going to quickly run this through the saw, sander, drill the hole out for the plant itself, and we're going to have a sweet little plant. So let's hit it.
Magnetic succulent holder.